In cities across the nation, we've also seen police officers assaulted with bricks, rocks, bats, Molotov cocktails, frozen bottles of water. Somebody said last night, what are these protesters? I saw it. He said, it's only water. How can water hurt you? Yeah, they don't say it's frozen in a bottle the size of a football, and they throw it at the police. It's unbelievable. It's water. And then they have cans of soup. Soup. And they throw the cans of soup. That's better than a brick, because you can't throw a brick. It's too heavy. But a can of soup, you can really put some power into that, right?
Yes, sir.
And then when they get caught, they say, no, this is soup for my family. They're so innocent. This is soup for my family. It's incredible. And you have people coming over with bags of soup, big bags of soup, and they lay it on the ground, and the anarchists take it, and they start throwing it at our cops, at our police. And if it hits you, that's worse than a brick, because it's got force. It's the perfect size. It's like made perfect. And when they get caught, they say, no, this is just soup for my family. And then the media says, this is just soup. These people are very, very innocent. They're innocent people. These are just protesters. Isn't it wonderful to allow protesting? No. And by the way, the media knows it better than we do. They know what's going on. I don't know what's wrong with them. They're doing our country a tremendous disservice, I'll say that.
Radical left agitators and anarchists in Portland have burned city streets and attacked law enforcement with bricks and cinder blocks and fireworks and explosives. And they say water, water, that's just water. Oh, really? Frozen water in frozen bottles that they throw. And food, you know, they bring food, canned soup. And they say, you know, they're pros. A lot of them are professionals, and they're professional anarchists. Canned soup, you say, oh, that's nice. Isn't that nice? I wonder what kind of soup it is, but it's meant to throw. And when they get caught, they say, no, no, this is just soup for my family. Isn't that nice? But they use it to throw. You guys understand that. I don't think you see it down here too much, but they see it in Portland. If you saw it down here, they wouldn't be throwing it long. Wouldn't be long. It wouldn't be long. They wouldn't be throwing soup at these guys. In Jacksonville, Florida, a mannequin dressed in a police uniform was hung in effigy recently from a highway overpass. You saw that. Not going to happen. Meanwhile, Democrat politicians across the nation have embraced a dangerous campaign to defund, defame, and even abolish our police. We're not abolishing our police, I can tell you that. Just days ago.